Local filmmaker will see his project hitting the big screen right here in Tucson. The movie is titled All We Have. It's written and directed by KVOA's very own photojournalist Edgar Ibarra. Shot here in Tucson with a mostly local cast and crew, All We Have is a love story with a message of perseverance. And with a very small budget and a small crew, perseverance is what it took to bring this independent film to life.
You know, this was 26 years in the making, and I was never really sure that this day would come, but I'm more than thrilled as a proud Tucsonan to have one of my own movies open up in a Tucson movie theater. If anything, I hope this movie serves as inspiration to every single Tucsonan out there that if you really want to pursue your dreams, if you really want to go for it, then go for it.
All right. All We Have opens Friday, February 26th for a minimum 7-day run at the Harkins Theater's Tucson Spectrum off of I-19 and Irvington on the south side. And we know firsthand what a talent Edgar is.